I really do believe in the importance of marriage, and I'm genuinely happy that Katie and Chris have decided to do this. I've been happily married to Katie's mother, Sarah, and during that time, we've had our ups and downs. But I couldn't wish for a more loving and caring companion. And I do feel that if Katie and Chris can have half the happiness we've had in marriage, then they're going to have a great life together. Today, when I went into the room and saw Katie dressed in this beautiful wedding dress, I had the same feeling. That's the same feeling of pride, happy feeling. And I just had to comment, she is just as beautiful today as she was on the day that she was born. And in fact, she's more beautiful today. I hope their married life will be as happy as my wife has made my own. For it's a good wife that makes a good marriage, and that's just what Chris is getting.
So sing every Poseidon in the high school.
The bride and groom.
Thanks everyone for coming and sharing our special day. It means the world to us. Katie, seeing you today, looking as stunning as you do, you really do look perfect. Surrounded by our family and friends in this fantastic setting, you make me happier than I ever thought I could be. And I promise I will spend the rest of my life trying to make you feel the same way. I knew Katie was amazing from the very first time I met her. The second time I met her, I knew that our relationship was going somewhere. And the third time I met you, I thought you were perfect. And I was right. You are. It wasn't long before I realized stolen my heart.
Disappears all in a- a single glance so revealing. You smile and I feel as though I've known you for years. How do I know to trust what I'm feeling? I believe my heart. What else can I do when every part of every thought leads me straight to you? I believe.
Did I live a moment without you? You don't have to speak at all. I know what you'd say.
Chocolate fondue.
But with them. They found the place.
We see their face.
And it's nothing.
And it's nothing like we've ever known before.
Good boy.
Come on, you got it.
Come on, Frankie.
You got this.
Come on, big boy, you can do this.
Look at me.
I mean it's crazy. What? They're finishing sandwiches. Sandwiches? That's
what I was also. I've never known someone who thinks so much like them. Jinx. Jinx again, their mental synchronisation and have got one explanation.
With you.
T.
And Chris.
And Chris were just meant to be. Say goodbye to the pain of the past. You don't have to feel it anymore. Love is an open door. Life can be so much more.
With you.
Love is an open door. You got something to say?
Can I just say something crazy? Will you marry him?
Yes.
I give you this ring as a sign of our love, trust and marriage. I promise to care for you above all others, to give you my love, friendship and support, and to respect you and cherish you throughout our life together.
I give you this ring as a sign of our love, trust and marriage. I promise to care for you above all others, to give you my love, friendship and support, and to respect and cherish you throughout our life together.
Thank you. never stop.